Hi guys, got another update for you here. I went to an antiques mall about a week ago, which I'd never been to before. I didn't even know it existed. And I picked up a number of things. I've got 9 CDs, 3 cassettes and 3 vinyl to show you. First of all, I'll start with the cassettes. First pickup, which I thought was really cool, is LA Guns debut album from 88, I think. Yes, 1988, so that was a really cool find. Really happy to have that. Next one I found was Motley Crue's Decade of Decadence, 81 to 91. It's all their classic hits, and, including the song Primal Scream, which is my favourite Motley Crue song of all time. Great stuff to have. And the third and last cassette I've got to show is a band by the name of Gorky Park. I'm not sure how many people will know about these guys, but I first came across these guys back in 1989, which is when this album actually came out. They were on the Moscow Peace Festival concert with the likes of Ozzy Osbourne, Skid Row, Motley Crue. Yeah, it was a really good show, and that's where I came across these guys, and I'd never heard this before until I picked it up. Really good, really good. Especially the song, I think it is actually My Generation. I think it's a cover, I'm not 100% sure, but it's really, really good. I really enjoyed that. So that's my 3 cassettes to add to my ever-growing cassette collection. And then CDs. Somebody must have brought in all their guitar soloists CDs, because I've managed to pick up 9 of them. So I'm not really into just guitar music, I like the vocals as well, but these are only $1 each, so I thought I'd snap them up before anybody else did. And the first one is a 3 disc set from Steve Vai. Just comes in little slip cases. Case, the back, and this one comes with Alien Love Secrets from, well, I'm not sure what year it's from, and then Sex and Religion, and this one is the only one I've actually heard of Steve Vai. That is Warfare, which is a really good album. Really enjoyed that one. So that got that from Steve Vai. And the next one I picked up was a 5 disc set of Joe Satriani. The back. And this one came with Flying in the Blue Dream, which is the only one I've heard. I've actually got this on vinyl as well. Had it since I was a kid. The Extremist. I'm not sure what year any of these came out. This one here, I'm not sure what this one's called. It may just be self-titled, I'm not sure. Can't see a name on it. And then, so obviously this is a later one, 1998, and this is, it's called Crystal Planet. So, only one I've heard of these is Flying in a Blue Dream, so I've got a few to check out now. And I also managed to pick up my favourite album by Joe Satriani, and that is Surfing with an Alien. It's the first song I actually heard from Joe Satriani back in the day, and that was Surfing with the Alien, and I love that song. And the third and final artist I managed to pick up was Yngwie Malmsteen. The first one I managed to pick up was Rising Force, so that was really cool. There's the back, and this one came out in 1984. I believe this is his first. And then we have from 1985, I believe, and that's Rising Force March Out. Really, really killer stuff. And then we have Yngwie Malmsteen's trilogy. And all these CDs were a dollar each, so I had to grab them. And then we have our greatest hits from the best of 1990 to 1999, Yngwie Malmsteen. So, more to check out. Yngwie Malmsteen, Rising Force, Perpetual Flame. From 2008, this one. Last CD I picked up was Yngwie Malmsteen and High Impact from 2009, and so I've got a lot of Yngwie Malmsteen to listen to. I actually haven't heard much of his stuff before, so having quite a bit of discography now, I can really check it out. And now on to the free vinyl I picked up, and I was absolutely wrapped with this first one. Never seen it out in the wild. I absolutely love the album. And that is Alice Cooper's Constrictor from 86. This is his comeback album. Just the back with the lyrics. And this one just comes on black MCA Records. So that was really cool. I'm a huge fan of horror movies, especially the Friday the 13th series and Jason Voorhees, and I absolutely love the song. He's back, the man behind the mask. I actually remember from watching the movies many years ago. So that's Alice Cooper's Constrictor. I'm after, I've got Poison, a trash I mean, and I also have Hey Stupid, but I'm also after Raise Your Fist and Yell, I think it is. The one that came out after this. But this sort of started anyway. Second one I picked up was Uriah Heep. And this is basically brand new, unplayed really. I no scuff marks or anything on it. And this is called Logical Revolutions. Revelations, sorry. And it's double vinyl. So it's really cool. There's the back. And it's a gatefold. This album came out in 2012. It's actually fairly recent. Whether that is the year it actually came out or was a reissue or not, I'm not sure, but really enjoyed this album. I haven't heard much of Uriah Heep. I've heard a little bit, but really good album. And the last one I picked up was one I'd never seen before, and it is Metal Queen's Woman in Rock. And I really love my female fronted metal, so glad to pick this up. Came out in 1990, this, I believe. Yeah, 1990, so there's the cover again. There's the back with the artists. We've got the likes of Doro, Vixen, Lee Aaron, Lita Ford, Joan Jett, Phantom Blue, and a number of others. So that's awesome pickup. I've never seen it before. And this one comes on RCA. So that was a really good score for me to a place I've never been to before. So I plan on going back and see what else I can find in the up and coming months. So that's my update this week. I'll actually be away for a couple of weeks, so I won't be posting a video for a few weeks, but I'll definitely be watching videos and posting comments. But thanks, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye.